Hello again, welcome to Lost in the Woods. Last time I showed you how to upload videos to YouTube using a rock and some tinfoil. This time I'm going to show you how to work on your pick-em-up truck. So all you got to do is get yourself a hammer and just go ahead and on it and you'll have your brand new truck in no time. No time at all, you'll have yourself a brand new pick-em-up truck. All you got to do is just beat on it with a hammer. You're gonna have a nice, shiny new truck. That's all it takes. One of the things you might want to find is one of these here moonshine holes. You can just take it, and there you go. It's the wild whiskey. So it's good. You find all this down there. Boy, you be tumbling around there like you won't know nothing else. I lived in this here hole for 3 years, living off nothing but the moss and some of this good fine mountain water come right up from under the tree. You live better like nothing else, I tell you what. I'm here trying to catch me one of these big old cow ants. You ain't never seen such a big old ant. You like big old pirates or something. So what you want to do if you want to catch one to eat them, is make you a little lasso out of these one here wild onions. You ain't going to get out of that. So one thing you want to have is one of these little bit of buckskin used for bait. You go right there, just pow, just like that. You come along there, you want to have them, you yank them up and eat them good. We going to sit here and wait for him to come out of his little hole. Gonna put that thing right here. Then I'm gonna get a last hole triangle right there. And now we gonna sit there. We gonna wait. See for the old cow ant to come out. We gonna eat him up. That damn bird stole my doggone cow ant. Now he's gonna have to get him. Oh, we'll see you next time.